Here's how to enable AI with your Gmail account. You'll need to go to bard.google.com, turn on Bard, and then up here, you'll go into extensions, click on extensions here, and then go down to Google Workspace. And this will allow Bard to access your Gmail, your Drive, and your Docs. So make sure that's toggled on. And then I'm gonna show you guys what you can do now when you turn this on. So something simple we can do here is just say, find emails, and you gotta say find emails, this helps it. Find emails from James Clear that include the word motivation. Okay, this is a pretty simple one, and we'll let it work that. It'll start accessing your Google Workspace, accessing emails, and here we go. It has some of the titles here with the word motivation. You see motivation in this one, and then you can click into these different emails. So that's pretty cool. But you can go even more complex, find the email with my DEXA scan and summarize my body fat percentage. So this one's a little bit harder because I'm asking you to find this email, find the PDF that's attached to this email, and then summarize my body fat percentage. Let's try this again. This is where this is experimental feature, find the email with my DEXA scan. So sometimes you need to like break down the query into two parts. And I've already done this, so I know it works. All right, so I found it, perfect. Summarize my body fat percentage. Okay, so it is giving me the same thing, but let me just show you that I've done this a few times now in a different couple of different ways, but it actually did, I don't know what I said here, summarize the PDF here. It broke down the PDF and actually summarized everything that was in it, which I think is fantastic, especially when you have a bunch of different attachments and you just want to know certain information within that email. So I just started using this feature. Check it out. If you have no issues with privacy, really enhances Gmail search. And I've now put it into my folder up here with all my other AI websites. So thanks for watching. Take care of yourself. I'll see you guys in the next one.